Aloha and good evening. Kitty's joined us again. She might stare on camera. I think my words of no permission slip being formed had her leave last time, but we've talked and she may stick around. It's December 13th, and this is the fifth VibeTribe Community Sound Circles event. Actually, only one if we had someone in the community, but we've been talking about it, and we have more people interested, and I think we may have a new gong coming in, at least on loan for a bit, to dance in, a moon gong, which I'm really looking forward to seeing how it integrates with the sun and the wind, and the accent and the chow. We are going to tickle some metal and some crystal bowls and stuff and take you on a journey and to get best prepared for said journey. It's a good idea to relax, have a sip of water, get your speakers or headphones set up, and get rooted and breathed in and let go of the muggle world for a little bit. I have a new piece of software controlling the OBS, fasting stuff. They've done a rewrite recently and it seems to work pretty well, and hopefully it's not going to cause us problems later. If so, we'll know more for next time. I'm going to invite Kaimi up here. And we're going to do our three breaths together, slowly, deeply, into the na'au and rising up to fill the chest cavity, holding for a moment or two or three. Kitty's going to join us. And then we will get started. Know that the gong sometimes brings things up. It's okay. You're safe. And we will carry you through, and when we're done, we'll welcome you back with open arms. So I do hope you have a pleasant journey, and allow whatever is there to mix and churn and release and flow out and bring into your head what needs to be. The universe is constantly talking to us. And sometimes when we get a chance to quieten, as we do in these moments, those thoughts come through a little bit clearer, or those messages come through clearer. The thoughts, for God's sake, they're always there. So.
An intention?
An intention. Well, let's see. We did joy on Friday night. Isn't it joy on Friday night?
Personal intentions.
Oh, it's personal intention. So if you have an intention, please bring it. If you don't, what's a good one? Mm-hmm. See, we did brilliance. That was last week's Sunday. How about magnificence?
All right.
Just to keep the sense going. So if you don't have your personal intention for this, contemplate your magnificence.
Yes.
Because we are all magnificent in our special ways. So hang on to that one. It'll make the ride joyful. And anything else that you might need or want. Thanks. As we're breathing, ground, ground, grow your roots. It'll help the ride. See you on the other side.
Thank you.
As our session draws to a close, the invitation is to place your attention on your breath and surf it back into your body. Honestly, I'm not even sure you can hear me right now because you can only hear from the iPad microphones, which are a fair distance away from me. The remix you'll be able to hear, so we'll go with that. Thanks for everyone who reported that there was no sound coming through. Oops. Reacquaint yourself with your body. Allow yourself to stretch and move. Our magnificent kitty is chasing something in the light and having a major delight. Magnificent you are. We are. All facets of the same, Jim. If I'm magnificent, so are you. Even if you don't chase bugs in the light. So glad you could join us again. On another learning adventure. I don't know why the software dropped our our focus right. I'll figure that out another day.
Drink water.
Drink water. I'm thirsty right now. Yeah, it'll help release any toxins, flush them out that may have been released through the sound journey. And it's just overall pretty good for you. Seeing as how, what, 70% of us is water? Namaste. We'll be back on Friday. We will be back on Friday, won't we? 13, Friday is the 18th. We're rapidly moving towards solstice. A big one. Age of Aquarius. Conjuncting Saturn and Jupiter. Whatever's going on with the COVID madness and the political madness. Definitely an interesting time of year and life. Got anything?
We enjoy our magnificence and by that means bring more of it into the world for all of beings. For the planet as a whole, we do have that power, and this is a very good time to exercise it and to focus on the new world that we wish to create, the new earth, the new beautiful world of sharing and caring and honoring of the earth and each other. So thank you for that. Mahalo and aloha.
And stay calm no matter what happens.
Yes.
Because ain't none of it worth getting upset about.
Right.
Love, love, love.
Aloha.
see if it works. And it's going to put us back online for just a moment. So. And all it would have taken was unplugging the Focusrite and plugging it back in. She's right there back. Next time.